shake that.
Five-year-old classes and the Burley Young Event Horse classes this season, with the hope of qualifying for the respective championships. I'd also like to get him to the grassroots championships of Badminton next season. I also have another five-year-old that I've got the ride on, who will be aiming for the same class. This is my Walker, who I'm aiming for the Junior British team this year, and will be going to Longley Intermediate and Glenusk CCA One Stud to hopefully qualify for that. I think the nursery will be a fantastic opportunity. It really helped me achieve my aim, particularly with the year's supply of feed in such an expensive. My best results from last season include first at Longley with Accolino, third in the JRN with White Walker, and sixth at Hampers with CIT Monster this season. Jungle's also come fourth in matching the intro with Longley, and so it's a great thing to come with him.
Close enough to start a war. All that I have is on the floor. God only knows that we're fighting.